And that Molyneux man does brilliant impression of Lee Dickson.
Oh, dear.